Ray Vaughn. Very talented.
Ella me entregó su completo amor. Hace ya tiempo que no tenía eso. Bueno, es lo que ya me hizo a mí creer. Pero obviamente yo me culpable. Yo me equivoqué drásticamente. Fue porque entregué lo que no debí.
The History of Ray-Ban is written in CD. Albums, Art Museum, Fashion Runaways, Athletic Arenas, Scientific Journals, and Political Institutions. Everywhere you look, you are seeing through the lessons of Ray-Ban. Our styles have touched every part of life. You are now a part of his history, and history is now a part of you. What were you saying? Developed for functional excellence, designed for their legendary appearance, they are the styles that define lives. They are the Ray-Ban's icons. Cool was invented in 1937, originally developed to combat the blinding glare experienced by US Air Force pilots. Aviators merged for better design with cutting-edge technology and changed the face of society forever. Shooters came the following year with the birth of classic metal, sporting even to this day the same iconic circular cigarette holder and distinguished pearl bar. This model introduced a little more security and stability into everybody's life. This is the shooter. These are different ones. They just brass from them quickly. Olympian. Balarama. Clubmaster. They have a lot of style, man. G15 lenses, those lenses.
Jason Magda.
El culpable. They're an equally clarity, comfort, and protective gate. These lenses are marked advantage while driving during fast reaction sports. Icons. That's the glasses right there. But first, let's check this one out. Ray-Ban, the genius since 1937. I want you guys to know that the original Ray-Bans are Italian. They come from Italy and they are made in Italy. Interesting. Okay. Here's the wipe.
Eres el amor de mi vida y yo te amo. Estaremos juntos y seré madre de tus hijos. Solo estás en mis pensamientos sin ningún lado. Yo siento tu presencia como si fuera tan real. Dañaste este corazón que solo a ti te ama. Pero preferiste réplicas que al original.
Here's the proof that it's original. It has to say, made in Italy. Don't say that, it's not original. It's a little dirty, because I've been using it, but I'm going to go ahead and clean it. There, I cleaned it a little bit. This is the Ray-Ban Clubmaster Oversized. This is Little Nelly, and to be specific, it's a Ray-Ban 4175-877-570-16-1453N. If you put this in Google, you will see the price and everything. It's around $160. Bought online, but if you get it in a place where you could pay monthly, it's around $250. So. Yeah. Let's take some videos outside so you can see it better. These are the glasses. Hi there, you can see me. Just a close look here. They look so beautiful. Love this collection, bro. That's how the glasses look. They are so nice to be used. Now let's go outside to see how it looks over there with the sun and everything. Well, there's not really sun, but there's not really much sun right now, but outside is more clear, so let's see how it looks right now. Let's see how these glasses look out here, where there's more clarity. That's how they look. When there's sun, it protects you a lot, honestly, because you know that's where you see if these glasses are good or not. Right now, there's not much sun. There's actually no sun. It's cold. It just rained a little bit, actually. But I decided to show you guys these glasses. I love them. They're amazing. They're expensive, but they're worth it. Oh, la mierda. Ay, pues puta, ve, 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 ve.